I'm getting better.
Hi.
Oh, I'm getting better, you guys.
Okay. All right, let's pick up. We're going to do that every lesson for a while.
Cool. I'll send it to you on your page.
Okay. Win step here at the net. Drop your bat here again. Same drill we did last time.
Okay.
You guys are starting shoulder to shoulder. We're going to work on our lunge step. And we shadow drill though, so those could be bring them, the razor. Drop you right here. You guys are hitting the jaw. Drop to rally the point out. Ready? Wide stance step. And lunge step. There you go. And lunge step, baby. That's it. Oh. Back with your feet, step. You're too passive with your feet. And lunge step. Nice. And lunge step. Good lunge step. And lunge step. Nice lunge step. And lunge step. Is that girl? How good are you going to do that? And lunge step. Lunge step. And lunge step. Nice. Okay, hold your back here and move your feet. Move your back again. Squeeze with your core muscles so you're firm. Which side you got it? Lunge step, big step. That's it. And then balance step. Hang on, Dave. That's why we're shadow drilling. Do this with me. Lunge, balance, cross. Take the balance step. Right, that's why. You get a better ball. Lunge.
Good.
Lunge. Perfect. Wow, that's quick. I love it. Nice. That's my girl. That's why you take that down step. See how nice that was? You ready? Okay, rotate. John, you're over there. You ready here, Jason? Jason? Try for center.
Quicker
that way?
Yeah.
Run. Yep. Good. Good. There's the knee. That's why we're shadow drilling that knee. You see, Steph, you guys, that's why we're shadow drilling that knee.
I didn't realize that.
Good side check. Okay, rotation.
Rotation.
Okay. Center, shoulder to shoulder, hip to hip, two hips, what is it? Okay, wait tight, Jeff. Go, 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 what are you waiting for? Okay, that's where you're going to mess up with them. Yeah, you waited on that, you got above, or you want it?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's right.
You know, here's the deal on the side. Keep this foot planted, put your center of gravity over and push. But don't step out yet. That's the problem. You're stepping with that foot first. Ready? Just get your foot, your center of gravity over that foot and push. Okay, ready? Nope. Okay, see how you're stepping out with your foot first? You're going with me, Josh. Here. Oh, okay.
Now push. Now, the key is to get your weight over that foot as fast as you can. Ready? Get your weight over. Right, yeah, go like this. Your center of gravity is still here. See how my center of gravity is still here? Now I put it over this foot. Now I go over and then
right,
right, but you have to lean more with your first step. Okay, show me. Lean. There you go. Okay, here you go. Ready? Look at that. Time is fair. Ready, three. Lunge. Drop the knee. Good.
Okay.
Yes, yeah, you did it. Okay. Awesome, just like our shadow did. This foot goes this direction. No. Slide the foot in. Here. Now go. There. Because what are you doing? You're putting the foot, you're attaching your center of gravity earlier. There you go. It's called a gravity step. You got a shadow drill back too. Ready? See a gravity step. Wide stance. Gravity step. Right. That's the fastest way to get to a ball because you're getting that foot on the other side of your center of gravity quicker. But look, it takes you forever to get your center of gravity over to do that. That's how they grab
it. Now, I want to go back to you. Everyone is doing the shadow together.